Hi, welcome back to my channel. I am Kirtan Ventures, the creator of Legend Kirtan. But today I am going to show you an experiment with the iron steel and a round magnet and then some small pieces of magnet and with a pen. So let's start the magnet. First, make sure that in an iron wire, this bend should be done like this. First, bend this and next, bend its half. Next, take the pen and measure from here. About nearly 1 cm, leave the gap. And bend it. Then, make a half of this one. Like this, and make sure that it must turn. If it doesn't stand, then take anything little heavier and put it in here. And it may stand. After that, take 2 small pieces of iron and paste here. This one should be correct to this one. If you don't get it, please then take a scale. Yeah, it's correct. Now, after putting the iron piece here, then take the round magnet and put the round magnet back of here. But if it is loose, then take a piece of a paper, do like this and like this, and it would be straight. Then second one, do like this. The magnetic force is too strong, so the iron strip cannot hold it. It's not still straight. For straight, there is an instrument. So, after doing this, do like this. Sometimes it may attract, but don't leave it to attract. And slowly do it. Sometimes it may be wrong, but one time it will be correct. It's quite difficult to separate this magnets from one another. And here comes. It is skating. See here. You can see the difference. Nearly 1.5 or 1 centimeter difference. And it has been perfect. And thank you for watching this. And please subscribe.